after cast. The time just to the ones forsaken hands. The pound and bills got them shaking mad. Blue collectors want some calls and his rubber sneakers. Garnet is a swipe, wants support from a son and daughter. Living on water and rum, and his mother won't talk. And when his father was quoted as saying, I have no son. Asking for Jim Bob started getting awkward. Nine times he sold him and opened him, but close that he was fired and desired. Every reference started saying, don't hire him. A swipe floor is lighter when my talent needs to qualify. Lately it lays awake at night, contemplative suicide, and how we pay the doctors if he did survive. One day closer to retirement, I am impatient working with the parents driving me insane. Catching all my sick days, resting on my min wage checks. How can you make envy when they're enemies? The world's after me, you want me to fail. I'll see you in hell after I die in jail. For killing you, I'll deal with you, I'll deal with you, all of you. Yesterday, Norman got himself a job in an office with a resume he bought from his daughter. He walks in, walks up, talks with his manager, meets Cole Morgan, gets the schedule off the calendar, finds the workstation and makes it his, complete with pictures of his kid. It's like the Reese Norman Donaldson. Nobody bothers him, he sits alone and does his work. My God, trying to talk to Norman, to which he said,
I'm busy, jerk.
Cole Morgan's gossip around the water cooler, talking shit like a wish of us to fire that fucking loser. Norman, no invite, he'd never mention nothing. Most to do is meet Mark when he passes someone. Gets the job done, punches his time card left. Gets home to Jack, empty bottle, takes a nap. Has a dream in which he snaps, grabs a hold of his boss, snaps his job, then assaults the security guard. Wakes up with a headache, realizes he's late. Pulls gum in his mouth and cold water on his face. Slips into his cubicle, the boys are looking at him strange. Oh shit, the boss is coming this way. Just one day closer to retirement, I am impatient, wonder why the parents driving me insane. Casting all my sick days, messing all my min wage checks. How can you make us be when they're enemies? The world's after me, you want me to fail. I'll see you in hell after I die in jail. For killing you, I'll deal with you, I'll deal with you, all of you. Concern some co-workers tell the management they don't feel comfortable, it's not me, it's them. Again, I'm being cast as an outsider by a bunch of lies. They're all just trying to get me fired. I've already imagined my boss's head attached to the end of a stick, laughing while I'm waving in front of his wife and kids, while quietly minding his business. The boss rolls in, he's gonna fuck with me and I know it. His mouth opens, the first thing he utters is, sorry, business ain't growing. I'm gonna have to go ahead and let you go, Norman. So I begin storming towards him,
let me go!
I force him against the wall and inform him until the ball starts swinging till his jaw's gone. Oh my God, someone call the cops! I think Norman's gonna kill him! Drill him a few times in the ribs before yelling, I quit. Now towards the exit, someone's swinging out.
See what that we get him!
He jumped into his car and then paid the toll. Drove straight home, picked up the clothes and back on the road. With nowhere to go, ripped through borders and flips the corn. A simple man destroyed, he just had no choice. Life sucks, what's the point? He needs some cash. He pulls to the Circle K, acting like he needs some gas. Walked in the door rings. Guys, you turned around to see a gun point.
Give me the cash and I'll let you live. I swear to God, if you hit the silent alarm, you're fucking dead, kid.
He did what Norman said, and then Norman said,
damn, this is way easier than getting a fucking paycheck.
He grabbed a stick of turkey, and then he walked out to hear silence in the fucking background. So he ran back inside, cause now he's trying to kill the guy. Trying to run between the fucking eyes. Hopped into his ride, started it, drove off with the nozzle in, ripped it off the pump. The bubble that burst in the flames from the back fire
on my truck. Which I got my back tires, sides rolled till I burned down the wires. The patrol was getting close, I pulled over. I got pimping and caused a rollover. I was tossed over the bridge. The last image that flashed across my mind was my kid.
It's just one day closer to retirement. I am impatient to look away. The parents driving me insane. Cashing out my sick days, matching out my midway shits. How can you make us be when they're enemies? The world's after me, you want me to fail. I'll see you in hell after I die in jail. For killing you, I'll deal with you, I'll deal with you, all of you.